In this video, we have given that 3 power x plus 3 power y plus 3 power z is equal to 837. Then we have to find the integers x, y and z. So first method, we have 3 power x plus 3 power y plus 3 power z is equal to 837. And without loss of generality, suppose x greater than equal to y greater than equal to z, then we can take 3 power z common and it will be 3 power x minus z plus 3 power y minus z plus 1 is equal to, and 837 it is 3 times 279, 3 times 93, 3 times 31, and 3 times 3 times 3 is 3 cube times 31 is 30 plus 1. And now if we compare both side, then 3 power z, it is multiple of 3, so it will be equal to 3 cube. And 3 power x minus z plus 3 power y minus z plus 1, it will be equal to 30 plus 1. And from here, z will be equal to 3. And 1 will get cancelled. So 3 power x minus z plus 3 power y minus z is equal to 30 is 3 times 10. And we have x greater than equal to y, so x minus z, it will be greater than equal to y minus z. So we can take 3 power y minus z common and it will be 3 power x minus z minus y minus z plus 1 is equal to 3 times 10. And it is 3 power y minus z times 3 power x minus z minus y plus z plus 1 is equal to 3 times 10 is 9 plus 1. And z will get cancelled. So 3 power y minus z times 3 power x minus y plus 1, it is equal to 3 times 3 square plus 1. And again 3 power y minus z is multiple of 3, so it will be equal to 3. 3 power y minus z will be 3, and 3 power x minus y plus 1, it will be equal to 3 square plus 1, and 3 is same as 3 power 1, so y minus z will be equal to 1, and y minus z is 3, that is 1. So y will be equal to 4, and 1 will get cancelled. So x minus y will be equal to 2 and x minus y is 4, that is 2. So x will be equal to 6. So we get x, y, z is equal to x is 6, y is 4 and z is 3. If x greater than equal to y greater than equal to z. So general solution, it will be x, y, z is equal to 6, 4, 3, 6, 3, 4, 4, 6, 3, 4, 3, 6, 3, 6, 4, and 3, 4, 6. These are the 6 values of x, y, and z. And second method, we have 3 power x plus 3 power y plus 3 power z is equal to 837. And 837, it is 3 times 2, 7, 9, 3 times 93, 3 times 31. So 837, it is 3 times 3 times 3 times 31, and 3 times 3 times 3 is 3 cube times 31 is 30 plus 1, and it is 3 cube times 30 is 3 times 10 plus 1, and it is 3 cube times 3 times 10 is 9 plus 1 plus 1, and it is 3 cube times 3 times 9 is 3 square plus 1 plus 1, and it is 3 cube times 3 times 3 square will be 3 cube, and 3 times 1 will be 3 plus 1, and 3 cube times 3 cube will be 3 power 6, and 3 cube times 3 power 1 will be 3 power 4, and 3 cube times 1 will be 3 cube. It is 837, and we have 3 power x plus 3 power y plus 3 power z is equal to 837, and 837 is equal to 3 power 6 plus 3 power 4 plus 3 power 3. So x, y, z, it will be equal to 6, 4, 3, and its permutation